morning, Weightman Wildcats. I'm Madison.
I'm Sophia.
I'm Ella.
And I'm Aaliyah.
And welcome to our show.
In TEWMS Sports.
The boys' basketball team is getting ready for their next game.
Next up for our Wildcats, they play a home game on February 26th at John Long, as John Long comes to our gym to take on our Wildcats.
The team would love for us to fill up the gym against their rivals, John Long.
Come out and support your Wildcats.
Good luck and go Wildcats!
Girls soccer team continued their season at home Tuesday night as the girls took on Pasco Middle School.
The girls won big against Pasco, defeating them 8-0.
Goals were scored by Olivia Ravitch,
Ariana Sutherland,
Alexis Cruz,
Jada Johnson,
and Ella Ogonowski.
Sophia scored 3 goals to earn MVP of the night. What a game.
Tonight, the girls try to continue their winning ways as they travel to Pineview Middle School for an away game, which will be played at Lando Lakes High School.
The girls would like everyone to come out and cheer on your Wildcat.
Also calling all athletes to get ready for this year's tryouts for our track team. Tryouts will start on March 11th.
More track tryout information will be coming soon. Stay here on the Wildcat Morning News channel to get all of the latest information.
Important dates for 8th grade students. We have started planning the transition of our 8th grade students to high school. Here are some important dates.
8th grade field trip. Grad Venture 2024 at Universal Studios Orlando on Friday, May 3rd from 2 p.m. to 2 a.m. The total cost is $196 and will need to be paid by 3/22, but be aware that the initial payment of at least $92 must be received by February 23rd in order to be eligible for this trip. At this time, because of bus limitations, there are only enough seats for 230 people, so be sure to get your tickets now.
8th grade dances Saturday, May 18th from 6 to 8:30 p.m. in the TEWMS gym. A $25 payment must be done during the payment window from 4:01 to 5:10. 8th graders, don't miss out on this very classy event. Certainly one of the 8th grade events you will not want to miss out on.
8th grade t-shirts. Students who have paid for the Grad Venture field trip will receive a class t-shirt on the day of the field trip. The cost is included in the price of the trip. Students not going on the field trip may purchase a t-shirt online by March 8th, and the price will be $10 for a size small through XL and $12 for size 2XL or 3XL.
Get ready for the TEWMS 3rd Annual Pasco Student Speaks School Showcase. Each grade level team teacher is sending a representative to present their speech in front of a panel of judges on February 29th from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m.
Volunteers, judges from USF will help to judge the presentations. One final Weightman student will be selected to present their speech at the district showcase on April 20th at the Wesley Chapel Performing Arts Center.
This should be a lot of fun. Good luck to everyone who participates. Other things happening around TEWMS.
February 22nd, our girls soccer team travels to Pineview Middle School for an away soccer match.
February 26th, John Long comes to our gym to play our boys basketball team.
February 28th, our Wildcat boys basketball team travels to Pineview Middle School for their last game of the season.
February 29th, John Long comes here to take on our girls soccer team as our girls soccer team plays our last game of the season.
March 7th is the last day of the third quarter.
March 8th, no school for students.
March 13th is early release day.
March 15th, third quarter report cards.
March 23rd to the 31st, no school for spring break.
Attention 6th and 7th graders. If your grade point average for semester 1 is a 3.2 or higher based on 6 classes and you've attended TEWMS for at least one semester, you qualify to apply for the induction into the TEWMS National Juniors Honor Society.
Members in the NJHS is one of the highest honors that a middle school student can earn. NJHS values scholarship, character, service, leadership, and citizenship. The application process is now open. Applications can be picked up in the back office and are due by Wednesday, March 13th.
If you have any questions, please see Ms. Abercrombie.
Our school is asking you to save the date for this year's curriculum fair, which will be on February 27th from 6 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. in the TEWMS gym.
You'll be able to get critical 2024-2025 course information, including electives and extracurricular exhibits. All students and families are invited to attend. Remember, this curriculum fair will be on February 27th from 6 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. Be there or be square.
For those who watched Bay News 9 on Tuesday, you would have seen that the A-plus teacher segment on Bay News 9 was no other but the greatest band leader ever, our very own Mr. Scott. The segment featured how Mr. Scott has made our band program the best in the area for sure. It also showed our band playing in the segment. If you get a chance, please watch and listen to the amazing sounds of our band.
When Mr. Scott started 11 years ago, there were only 100 band members, but today we have up to 200 band/guitar members. Congratulations to Mr. Scott. What an accomplishment and what a deserving award, being nominated as an A+ teacher. We here at Weightman totally agree.
Way to go, Mr. Scott! And don't turn off Channel 6, because right after the news, we will be playing this segment from Bay News 9 with Mr. Scott and our band, so stay tuned.
That's it for the news.
Have a great Wildcat day.
And be the Roar!